Hi, this is a guitar tutorial for the song Mere Bina from the movie Crook. And this is how I play it. So it starts with a D major 7. A D major 7 is how you play it. So with the first finger, you press the second fret of the first, second, and the third string. Okay. Second chord is a B minor. The third chord is an E minor 7. Okay, an E minor 7 is E minor, plus you add the third fret of the first and the second string. So you play it with your ring finger and the little finger. It's like a G major, you just move it down. Move the middle finger to the fourth string, second fret. So that's an E minor 7. Okay. And the strumming is down, down, up. We play the verse again. Second time you also play a G and an A major. So D major 7, B minor, A minor 7. And you play a D major 7, B minor, A minor 7, followed by a G and an A. For these two chords, you play one pattern. So one pattern has both these chords. So and then there's the chorus. Chorus is a D followed by a G. So same strumming pattern. A B minor and then an E minor 7. A B minor followed by this chord. Again, I'm not very sure of the lyrics, but B minor and then this chord. And this chord is it's a B suspended 2, right? So yeah, so it's a B suspended 2. So you're playing a C sharp. So it's the 4th string, 4th fret with your ring finger, 3rd string, 4th fret with your little finger, and the 1st finger plays the 2nd frets of the 1st and the 2nd string. So you're adding that incremental C sharp note on the 2nd string. C sharp, that's the 2nd note, so it's a B suspended 2. But I also like to add the A bass note. So this chord is actually a B suspended 2 with an A note. So once again, it's a B minor. D. So I'll play the chords again. And there's this one more part, which is the bridge, which comes towards the end. So it's a D followed by a B minor, a G, and an E minor. Okay. Strumming is the same. Seven, at least that's what I think he's playing. It's an E minor 7. Na, 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 na. So this is an A suspended 4. An A, so you play A major and you move your pinky, your little finger, to the 3rd fret of the 2nd string. Okay. So once again, na, 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 E minor 7, followed by an A suspended 4. So he plays it twice, I think. So E minor 7, A suspended 4, E minor 7, an A suspended 4, and you can also add an A. So you can also play a B minor 7 instead of a B minor. It sounds pretty nice, so it's up to you.
Thank you so much for watching.